And then there's your sage. It's just a clone of the potato. So it's not actually a true seed. It's just a part of the plant that will store over the winter, hold that energy, and grow next year.